Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about the upcoming update, what it will bring, what it might bring, how to prepare for it guys, because this update might be big. So far what we know for sure, we'll have new adventure mode with new stages. It's called Hell mode, okay? So that means a higher difficulty. From the picture, I saw all the bosses, at least the bosses from the first, let's see, from Eastern Lost Area, okay? So till here. So that means 18 more stages. That's a lot, guys. That's a lot. So 18 stages with 18 bosses, plus. But the last boss, we have Regina, Corrupted Regina, or I don't know, Hell Regina, maybe it will be called Hell Regina. So that means, on top of these ones, we'll have other stages. So I don't know how many, maybe just one. I don't know. So when I call stages, that means from 1 to 10, okay? That's what it means, stages. So 1 to 10, that will be one stage, see? Like here 18, 17. So each stage will have at the end a boss. So that's big guys, that's big. What this might bring. So let's get to see what will bring and how to be ready. So first thing that this for it will bring. So we'll have new star rewards guys. So we'll have new star rewards from completing all the stars for each stage, and I bet those rewards will be really, really useful. Maybe we'll get like S++ gear as rewards, maybe we'll get morphing crystals, refined stones, S choice and things like that. So really useful stuff, that's what I'm hoping at least. So imagine from all those stages we'll get lots of those rewards, plus don't forget from completing all this with 3 stars we can collect a list right now, and I think it happened with the new ones also in achievements, you can claim gems guys. So after clearing, let me see, I already claimed that. So if you clear, see different stages with all the 3 stars you get gems, at least that's how it was until now. So I think they might bring that also. So that means either gems or something maybe even more useful, we'll see. I won't mind if they will put gems in there. So from clearing all the new stages we might get also that. Another thing with the new stages, that will mean we'll have higher experience gained, higher gold, new type of materials. I'm curious which ones those will be. What else? Gear, higher grades, gear, maybe, or something else. Maybe new type of essences. We'll see, because it's like this. If they will increase the new stages, won't be a waste to be still at level 100, it makes no sense. You bring lots of stages, but we are still stuck at the same level for so long. So what I believe guys, and we'll see if that is true, they will increase also the level cap from 100 to 110 or 120, I think 120, or we'll see. Maybe they will bring this time 20 levels. So that means guys, with the new level increase, what we will have, first thing will be, we'll get new level cap for essences. Right now is capped at level 350, and maybe the new levels will give different type of essences. You'll need different type of essences to level up, and those essences you'll get from the new stages. We'll see if that is true, and hopefully these ones that we have. Perfect will be if we can still use these ones, because I have lots of them. But if you cannot use the current ones, at least to be a way to convert these ones to the new type. We will see how it will go. So yeah, new essence level plus new skill level might be also coming, because usually when they increase the level cap, they increase also the level of the skills. So maybe we'll see level 100 for the skills. So guys, prepare the skills. Okay, make sure you have enough skills to level up. I have 140,000, but they might bring different type of skills. So maybe this won't be useful. Or at least I hope we can convert the old ones to the new ones at a specific rate. So we'll see. Plus you'll need lots of gold for sure. So these are some things that with the new adventure might come. Plus, usually when they release new adventure, guys, they bring also new story. So I really hope they will bring new story chapter. That will be amazing, because story used to be really good for this game. Okay, new story with new rewards. Remember last time we had S++ gear as rewards. Maybe this time we'll get the choice ones, so we can get complete the tier 10 PV or PvP. Plus that means also new main quest chapters. Okay, many people, they already finished this. Well, not that many, but the old players, lots of them, they managed to finish already these ones. And guys, you have to think like this. So new adventure, that means you'll need more power. There are not that many people that finished this with 3 stars. They didn't even reach maybe the first difficulty, this one, for the Dwarven Castle. So that means many people, they are around 20-25 million power. And with the new stages, you require even more power. So that means they have to bring something so we can power up. And what I'm thinking, because they waited for so long, they will bring new gear, guys. New gear. And there are two possibilities. I'm hoping for one of those. I'm gonna tell you which one. So there is the possibility to bring, but I don't think that will be the case. But let's put this one also. They will bring new tier, like tier 11 PV and PvP, which will be more stronger than the current one. And the way to get it is same like before. Either getting from the chest with gems, so make sure you save gems, okay, so you can at a chance, the chance will be pretty low. So yeah, another way from morphing, okay, so make sure you have enough morphing crystals. With this event, if you clear with all the characters, you should be able to get a decent amount of choice morphing crystals. So make sure you're saving those, don't use them. Okay, save them till the update. Is not that long till the update will be live, so just have to wait a few days, less than 1 week. And what else? So the new tier, how you can get it also from fusion. So make sure you have gold, because you need gold for sure. Save gold, so don't waste gold, start saving gold. Save refine stones, so you can level up. Maybe from fusing S++ gear you'll get it, maybe from fusing S+ gear. But you need to get it to level 60. So in case they will give, they will bring the new tier 11, be ready. There is also the possibility, and I think that might be the case, where we'll get new grade or gear awakening. So how that works, guys, at least on Korea, and maybe something similar would be for global. So let's say you already got PV tier 10, or doesn't matter, whatever gear, you can have one even tier 8. Let's say you have tier 8 and you max it to level 70. After you do that, guys, there is a button will appear where you can say upgrade or awaken that gear. And you'll need the type of material. I think in Korea you needed upgrade Stones seem like the ones that you need to upgrade from rank A to rank S. So that's what Gear Awakening might be for Global also. Gear Awakening is like upgrading the S++, doesn't matter, can be tier 8 to tier 10, PV or PvP, upgrade to the next tier, okay? Same like you do from like upgrading this one, see? You need to use upgrade stones 50 and you get it from A++ to S++, same, something like that. And when you upgrade, you'll have S++ level 1. That's how it was on Korea. So I think something similar will be for Global. So make sure, guys, you save upgrade stones. If you don't have upgrade stones, okay? I have plenty. I have like over 10,000 choice upgrade stones. If you save gems, you can get them. You can still get them now. Lots of them from the... where is it? Okay, this lucky. Lucky bags, okay? They give lots of upgrade stones usually. So I think they still it still gives. Hopefully I'm not mistaken. Maybe they don't give anymore. But I remember before you could get, just go and check. Check what it can drop. So upgrade stones might be very important to upgrade for the gear in case they will bring Gear Awakening, or maybe they will bring a different type of material that you'll get it maybe from the new adventure. We'll see, but I think the case is will be like this: we'll get some type of Gear Awakening, so a way to upgrade our current gear. So the only thing that you'll need to get to have that gear already a level 70. And then once you upgrade, it will be a new tier, not S++, let's say it will be S++++, 3 pluses, for example, okay? Or not S, R, let's say not S, will be R. So that R gear or awakened gear will be level 1. And you'll have to use, what you'll have to use? Polishes, guys. You'll have to use polishes to upgrade it to level... Max level will be, I think, 60 or maybe higher. Maybe even higher, I'm not sure. Because for each grade, like, max level for this is 50. Max level for this is 60. No, actually 70. And max level for the next tier, I don't know. Might be 70, might be 80, might be 100. So make sure, guys, you save lots of polishes and gold to upgrade, and upgrade stones. So let me see how many I have. Oh, I have a decent amount. Rank S, this is choice. You can get them also from the current event. You get the rank A now. Maybe that's why the last two events they gave only the rank A ones. Maybe because they know they will bring this new gear awakening and you'll need to level up the new gear. That might be a reason. I don't know. We'll see. So they will put for sale lots of polishes because people won't have that many, but save them. For in any case, it's better to save. What else? So we'll have new gear that will include also accessories. So access of all the entire gear besides the costumes will be able to, even the crest, to awaken. Belt, crest, accessories, everything, okay? So that will be pretty cool. And the new gear will give you lots and lots of power. Plus, another thing that they might bring is higher levels for refinement. In Korea, maximum, I think, or I don't know if maybe it's even higher, used to be 30. We have 15. So level 30 of refinement, that means maybe they will give bring also, they will increase the chance to get it to plus 15, or you might need less materials. We'll see if they will increase. So make sure you save also refined stones, guys. Refined stones in case they will increase also the cap for refinement. What else? Definitely, guys, definitely And make sure you have adventure keys, because with the new area you'll need lots of them. Instant clear tickets, okay? Instant clear tickets, okay? I think they will have events where you'll have to clear the new areas and you get rewards, I'm pretty sure. Gold tickets, okay? Gold boost, essence boost, because if in the new area they will make available the new type of essences, you'll want to farm them, and with the essence boost you'll get 100% more. Same with the experience. If they will increase level cap for experience, guys, you'll be able to farm, level up faster, even if you are under level 100, because you'll get more experience from the newer areas. So make sure you have the experience ticket plus. Hopefully you save, like I told you, from, you can get every day from each character, guys, from the guild shop. Okay, don't forget to buy the clear tickets. Don't forget to get the adventure keys, essences if you need, gold if you need, and this one, guys, the experience chest. 3 per character, that means 21 per day, so that's a lot, okay? And let's see how many I have, because if they will increase the level cap, I can just use that, those. I have 3755 and I will reach level 120 hopefully, or 110 depending what level they will bring. So we'll see how that will work. And in general, it's good to have all kinds. See, I have all types of resources, even gear, like A plus gear, S plus gear, whatever you have, guys, okay? So make sure, refine stones, polishes, all this stuff might help you. Upgrade stones, let me see, morphing crystals. Morphing crystals, don't forget, if you want to farm adventure keys, I suggest also to have and to farm also the rides. Also you get from their gold, lots of gold. So good way to get all kinds of resources. Farm duos also. Skill chest, see? Skill chest, you can also get daily from here, from the shop. So let me see, consumables, and you can buy 3 per each character, and there are other ways. And for sure, guys, try to save gems, because with gems they might bring like they might update also even the shops, okay, like this ones, to get new items. Plus, if they will bring the new awakened gear, maybe there will be a way to get it from the chest. But I kind of doubt that. Maybe in the future, after a while, like after a few months, they will put it, make it available in the chest. We'll see. What else? What else you might need? Also, with the new adventure stages, we might have also new trophy shops with new stuff to get, maybe better stuff, we'll see. So I don't know how that will work, or maybe they will upgrade the current ones. We will see. Maybe they will add for each, like items that you can get, the, let's say, the normal version and the hell version, with the hell version being even better rewards. Or they will make a new ones, they will add another new ones, like I don't know how many, maybe another 10, maybe 6, 7, we'll see, depending how many levels they will unlock. So yeah, there are lots of possibilities, guys. So like I told you, gear awakening or new tier for gear, new adventure stages. Oh, another thing that they might increase, if they will bring all that power up and everything, definitely the gold, new gold stages. Like right now we have maximum 8, stage 8, maybe 9, 10, maybe even higher. For tower we already have, maybe new stages for duo and rides. with higher requirement because they reduced the amount. Right now we have till level 5, so maybe they did that because they knew they will add new levels, so they wanted to not to be like 20 levels. They shortened that to 5, so they can add another 2, 3, 4, 5 levels, we'll see. So that will be really, really nice. Same for the rides. Okay, same for the rides they might add. For the immortal rides also, we'll see. There are lots of things that they might add. And I hope if half of these things they will introduce, I will be very happy. So yeah, let me know guys what you think and what would you like from the things that I already told you and maybe other stuff that I didn't mention. Let me know in the comment section, guys. Quite excited about this update. I like the beginning, what they showed so far. Hopefully, the rest of the stuff will be as good. Maybe even better. We'll see. So, yeah, guys. Let me know what you think and see you in the next video. Bye.